Encourage the client to do as much on their own as possible. Remove the footrest on the affected side. The caregiver uses the hip on the client's affected side to assist in scooting forward to the nose over toes position, not the gait belt. Verbally cue the client to transfer on the count of three. Using the gait belt, initiate a rocking motion. Help block the affected knee if needed.